Welcome to my channel, Health for You.
Treatment and prevention of gout. A patient's gout will not get better until they start taking uric acid lowering drugs. Patients need to know that their serum uric acid level should be below the target of 6 milligrams per deciliter. While gout cannot be cured, it can be better managed or even controlled completely with the right medications and lifestyle choices, Edward said. In most cases, long-term medications for lowering uric acid will be used to treat gout. Prevent flares gout. Generally, patients with gout will need to be on these drugs for life. If they stay on them over time, their gout symptoms and risk of deformity or disability will be greatly decreased. Edwards added, the painful symptoms of gout can be alleviated by non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, which can reduce both pain and inflammation around the joints. According to the University of Maryland, depending on the severity of the flare-ups, patients can be treated with the over-counter NSAIDs such as ibuprofen, Advil or Motrin or naproxen, Aleve or with prescription-strength painkillers such as indomethacin, available under the trade name Indocin. Corticosteroids such as prednisone can be injected directly into the affected joints for relief within a few hours. According to Health for You, however, despite their effectiveness, corticosteroids must be used sparingly because they can weaken bones or poor wound healing. Another pain reliever commonly used to reduce gout pain is colchicine. It is most effective when taken within the first hours of symptoms. According to NIAMS, once the flare-up subsides, the doctor may prescribe low daily doses of colchicine to ward off future attacks. Beyond medications, patients can also control the frequency of flare-ups through exercise and diet adjustments. Because uric acid is created during the digestion and breakdown of purines, patients can reduce the concentration of uric acid in the blood by avoiding high purine foods such as anchovies, asparagus, dried beans and peas, mushrooms and organ meats such as livers, kidneys. The Health for You also suggests that patients should drink more water and less alcohol because alcohol can raise the level of uric acid in the blood.